In this video, I'd like to talk about copying tabs in Google Sheets. Though Google Sheets has a standard option for that, it doesn't cover all cases. I'm going to show you not only the fastest way to copy multiple sheets, but also a new feature – copy multiple Google Sheets tabs to multiple new spreadsheets. I will use the Sheets Manager add-on for that. So, here I have a dozen of tabs with different sales info. Usually, to duplicate several sheets, you press the Ctrl key and hold it while selecting each required sheet. But since only a limited number of tabs fit the screen, you must scroll right to find all the other ones. Then you right-click one of the selected sheets and choose Duplicate. All copies will appear next to the first original tab, and if their order is important to you, you will need to sort them manually. There is a much handier way with Sheets Manager. Here's the add-on sidebar with a list of all tabs. I simply tick off these checkboxes for the required sheets and click Copy to Current Spreadsheet. In a few seconds, I can see a copy of each tab right next to its original in both the add-on and the file itself. I can quickly jump to any sheet by picking it in the add-on. Sheets Manager also knows how to copy Google Sheets into a new or the existing spreadsheet. The drill is the same, and though it's similar to the standard options, the add-on works faster, and the overall experience with it is much friendlier and easier. Instead, I'd like to demonstrate another spark we've added – copying all selected sheets into multiple separate files. Google Sheets doesn't offer this opportunity at all, so let's take a closer look. I select my tabs and click this option. Basically, the add-on not just copies the tabs, but splits them into their own spreadsheet. When it's done, the add-on gives a link to a new Drive folder, which is the quickest way to locate these new files. But you can always find them in your Drive next to your original file. Here I've got 6 spreadsheets, one per tab I selected in the add-on earlier. Each file contains the data copied from its original. These are 4 ways to copy Google Sheets with a Sheets Manager add-on. I'll put a link to Sheets Manager in the Google Marketplace in the description of this video so you could check it out. And I'll see you in the next video, where I will show you how to completely move Google Tabs to other files.